Hi guys, so welcome to Charlie Johnson's YouTube channel. This is a quick video on keto diets, good, bad, and my thoughts. So essentially, what is a ketogenic diet? So a ketogenic diet is essentially a diet where you're eliminating carbohydrates from your diet. So you're ideally looking to have no carbs at all. The only carbs you're gonna have from like broccoli or greens or anything like that. So carbs should be making up from that source, less than 5% of your overall calories. So what people tend to do on a ketogenic diet is they would massively bump up their fat consumption, so somewhere to around even maybe 80% of their calorie intake for the day, and have the remainder from protein. So all meals would be protein and fat. A lot of people rave on about how good this is in terms of weight loss. A reason it tends to work for most people is because of their starting position. Most people, the reason they need to go on a diet in the first place is they have a crap lifestyle, they're not eating properly, probably not doing any exercise. So let's be honest, pretty much any diet they do would work. I could create the Mars bar diet, they eat 2 Mars bars a day and they will lose weight, and that's guaranteed, that's just how it is. Also the ketogenic diet, why a lot of people tend to lose weight quite quickly at the start is that they get very depleted from glycogen. So glycogen sits in the muscles, basically like stored energy. Glycogen holds water, so you're dropping a lot of water and glycogen, which is making you lose weight, but it's not necessarily body fat. So your weight's coming down, but it's not necessarily the body fat that's actually coming off. Now, coinciding with the glycogen coming down, you're going to start to really suffer in terms of workout performance, because your body isn't fueled, you haven't got glycogen in the muscle, and you're not going to be able to have the same sort of training intensity you do normally. If you are trying to have the same sort of training intensity you normally would do, your cortisol will go through the roof, because your body's going to be massively stressed out. You're trying to push your body when there's no fuel in the tank. It's driving a car and empty, essentially. That would be one way to look at it. This is why when people do ketogenic diets and try to put on muscle mass, they really struggle, because their cortisol levels tend to be pretty high, and your body doesn't want to build muscle when there's a lot of cortisol. So that is something to bear in mind. If it does work for people, it does work. In my opinion, I feel horrendous. I have tried it at brief periods of time and it's just an absolute nightmare. You've got to look at these things in terms of longevity. Are you never going to eat a carbohydrate again? No. So that's pretty retarded in my opinion. For a short-term window, you can lose weight from doing it. But the reason you're mainly losing weight is because you're in a calorie deficit, and it's probably a lot better than whatever shit diet you were doing before, to be honest with you. In my opinion, with all diets, you shouldn't really exclude any food group completely. So you don't want a diet that's zero fat either. So try and have a bit of every food source, and that will help you massively. Just remember, everything's not an overnight success. So you need to be consistent with what you do. But as far as I'm concerned, ketogenic dieting is not really ideal in terms of performance in the gym, how you're going to feel, and long-term progress. Everything is long-term. If you can see yourself in 5 years, still not eating any carbohydrates at all, not having pasta, rice, oats, cereal, whatever, bread, a big fan of bread, then by all means, go wild with it. But in my opinion, I think it's quite short-sighted. You might be able to do it for a week or two, but if anyone can do it for much longer than that, then hats off to you. You're limiting an awful lot in terms of food choices you can make, and it makes it a lot more difficult in terms of having a diet you can actually really adhere to. So in my opinion, ketogenic diets aren't really worth the weight they are in gold. A lot of people hype them up a lot more than they actually are. So those are my thoughts. I have tried it, didn't really like it, felt horrendous. Some people rave on about how they feel really great on it, but the reason they feel great is because their starting position was so poor. So those are my points on it. Let me know your thoughts. Comment on the section below. Subscribe to the channel. Let me know. Peace out.